Where is the khabar? Hujjajun. And min Turkiya is jar majrur. Okay? Aina tujjaru. Aina tujjaru. Where are the merchants? Where are they, brother? See, zahabu, because it was tujjaru. Zahabu ila suki, they went. So what is zahabu ila suki? Jumla failure. Where is the file? Wow. Sahi? But the faru, wow is the file. Okay. If I say aina tajiru, then it will be zahaba ila suki. Are you with me? It will be zahaba ila suki. Now if I say aina tujjaru, then it will become zahabu. They went. Man haulai rijalu. Who are these men? What is the answer? Hum duyufun. Hum duyufun. It is mubtada and khabar. Okay. Al fallahuna fil huquli. The farmers are in the fields. Al fallahuna is mubtada. Where is the khabar? Fil huquli jar majrur shibu jumla khabar. Wa abnauhum. Wow is ataf. Abnauhum. Sister Arifa, where is mubtada? Mubtada hum is majrur. Mudafilehi. Abnau. Abnau mubtada. Wa huwa mudaf. Hum mudafilehi. And where is the khabar? Fil madrasati. They are in the school, okay? Fine. Aina tullabul jududu? Ba'duhum fil fasli. So, ba'du is your mubtada, huwa mudaf, hum mudaf ilahi, fil fasli, jar majrur, shibu jar. Some of them are in the classroom, and some of them are with the headmaster. Ba'duhum, again ba'du, mubtada, huwa mudaf, hum mudaf ilahi, indal mudiri, inda is zarf, shibu jumla khabar, mudiri is mudaf ilahi. Did you follow me? Inshallah. Inda, zarf, shibu jumla khabar, and mudiri mudaf ilahi. Fine, brother. Amami tujjarun kibarun. Where is mubtada? Sister Arifa? Amamu. Without ya mutakalam. Amamu. Wa huwa mudaf. It is mubtada. Wa huwa mudaf. And ya mutakalam. Mudaf ilay. And where is khabar, Sister Arifa? Tujjaru. And what is kibbarun? Nahad. MashaAllah. You follow it, brothers and sisters? Sister Maimuna? Sister Maimuna? Haulai ikhwati. These are my brothers. There is mubtada. Haulai. Fine. Where is khabar? Ikhwatu. Without ya mutakallim. And ya mutakallim is mudafilihi. So, ikhwatu is your khabar, wa huwa mudaf. See? You cannot say ikhwati khabar. That will be incorrect. Yes, brother.
For number 8,
khabar, brother. My uncles are big merchants. Tujarun is khabar, kibarun is naat. Okay. Aina abnauka ya Ali. Look at the spelling of abnauka. There is a kursi for Hamza. Because mudafilehi is damir. Hum fid dukkani. This is very simple. Hum mubtada fid dukkani jar majrur shibu jumla khabar. Hum fid dukkani. Sahih, Sister Faiza. Hum mubtada fid dukkani jar majrur shibu jumla khabar. Now. Haulai al-fityatu, ikhwatun. Now this is a beautiful sentence. Ha'ulail fityatu ikhwatun. Okay? So, Sister Aisha, ikhwatun. Now this is a beautiful sentence. Ha'ulail fityatu ikhwatun. Okay? So, Sister Aisha, where is Mubtada? And what is Al-Fityatu? Badal. What is it? Badal. Where is the Khabar? Ikhwatun. Okay? So here, you see, Ha'ula'il Fityatu. So this was Ismu Ishara plus Badal. Very good. Abuhum, now this is another beautiful sentence. Abuhum, Sister Abir. Abuhum, what is Abuhum?
Their father,
very good. Now where will I find my Mubtada?
Abu,
mashallah. And what is Abu, huwa Mubtada and huwa Mudaf? Mudaf ilayhi, mashallah, mashallah. So Abu is your Mubtada. Where is your Khabar?
Imam.
No, it is not Shibu Jumla. Okay. Imam is a noun. Imam is different thing. Are you with me? Don't mix up. Imam is a zarf. Yes, mashallah. Imam is just a khabar. But tell me the whole thing now. I'll throw the ball in your court. Imamu Hazal
Masjidi.
Tell me.
Their father is an imam in this mosque, and then Hazal Masjidi will be is it
now? No. Okay, Brother Farooq, you want to answer?
Yeah.
Okay, sure. No. Don't even go further. Okay, let us see what Abdul Samad has to say. What is Imam?
Imam is Mudaf. Haza Mudaf
Ilayh. Yes.
Huwa Mudaf
Al-Masjid. You missed. You started? Okay, Sister Manas. Mashallah, is Badal. See, Imamu Haza. Are you with me? What is Imamu Haza? Imam of this. Off came. Imam of this. Okay. And then Al-Masjidi came. It is a Badal for Haza. No Naath here. Brother Abdul Samad, did you get it now?
Well, I was going to Naath. I was going to say Haza.
No, you said Mudaf Mudafili.
Yes.
But Mudaf Mudafili is only Imamu Haza.
Okay.
And then Al-Masjidi became Badal. Okay. See, you say Masjidi because Haza is Majroor. Why it is majroor? Because it is mudaf ilayhi. Okay? Now you have to understand. This is another nice way of understanding badal. If I remove haza, what will you say? Imamul masjidi. Still it is correct. And if I just say, don't say masjidi and just point out, imamu haza is the imam of this, which is a masjid. So then you see Haza and Masjidi, they have a relationship. Masjidi is a badal for Haza. If a noun with Al comes after Ismu Ishara, most of the time it will be badal. And you will be watching, inshallah. A noun with Al, a proper noun, definite noun, will come after Ismu Ishara. After Ismu Ishara, most of the time it will be the Badal. And we will have examples in the Quran all over, inshallah. Okay, brother. Ji, brother. Mudafile, lekin Imamu will be your khabar. Imamul Masjidi. Abuhu Imamul Masjidi. Their father is Imam of the Masjid. Khalas. But when you say Imamu Hadha, Imam of this, and then Al-Masjidi will be your badal. Okay? Fine, brother. Okay, haulai rijalu fallahuna min kariyati. Okay, very nice sentence. What will be the translation, Brother Hassan?
These men.
Haulai rijalu, these men are farmers from my village. From my kariyati. Ya mutakallim, my village. Fine. Okay. Haulai, brothers and sisters. Haulai mubtada. And ar-rijalu badal. Got the idea? Ar-rijalu. Is it clear, Brother Muhammad?
Yes.
And where is the khabar, Sister Abir? No. Fallahuna. Jamamu dhakar salim. Haulai rijalu fallahuna. If I say to you same thing in singular, how will I say? Hadhar rajulu fallahun. What will I say? Hadhar rajulu fallahun. Now I say plural. Haulai rijalu fallahuna. Fallahuna is your khabar. And then min karyati, how many words are there?
Three.
So min is harf jar and kariyati ism majroor wa huwa mudaf and ya mutakallam mudaf ilayhi. Got the idea, brothers and sisters? Inshallah.